Our Transport Minister Lui Tuck Yew says vehicle speeds have picked up along the Marina Coastal Expressway and the East Coast Parkway. In a Facebook post, Mr. Lui said there were improvements despite traffic volumes having returned to levels prior to the December school holidays. Mr. Lui Tuck Yew noted that speeds have at times even exceeded the optimal threshold of 65 kilometres per hour during morning and evening peak hours. He attributed it to motorists getting more familiar with new networks.